Hello, folks. Now we're down in the garage area. So I showed you the water damage, but the cause of this was an actual stoppage in the common area pipe. So what we went ahead and did is identified where it's at in the garage area. We removed this, what we call a combi. And in doing so, this is what we discovered, this massive clog here. Look at this. Also, we removed a lot inside the main. So anyways, just to give you an insight on what could cause water damage in your unit is a clog in the main or what we call the arm of the combi. Keep you updated on the progress of this job. And as always, thanks for watching.